Alright, welcome back to the channel, Bruce Using Hobby Review. So, this evening we've got 11 tickets to scratch. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tickets that did not win on the back. And then we've got 4 additional tickets and 1 on both the front and the back. So we'll start with these. So the winner on this ticket was it's 24, and it's a ticket. So we're gonna track our winnings here. So we'll call that $10. Next one is also a single winner. $36. And it's $20. No other winners on there. It's a $20 win. This one was
brick.
Seven. Wow. Took me a minute. So this one's a ticket. That's 3 down. Alright. This one, also a single winner. Also a ticket. Also a ticket. She's got 12. Also a ticket.
Also a ticket.
On the front of this one, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 winners. Let's scratch that one last. All right. this one's got 1, 2, 3, 4 winners. So we'll start with the 5. It's $5. $10. $15. And $20. On the back, we've got a winner. So that was $25.
Oh, they're all fives. I thought you meant you got that amount. I was really confused. Mm-hmm.
5, 10.
It could be 1,000 on the back.
Could be. So it's $5 on the front. $15, $20. And our last ticket. First amount's 5. Second amount's 5. Third amount's 5. Fourth amount's 5. Fifth amount's 5. Sixth amount's 5. Seventh amount's 5. Eighth is 5. Nine is 5. 10 is 5. And then we got one on the back. And it's 50. So we want 100 on that ticket. We did not make our money back. It was not worth it. You should never buy a whole book of Georgia Lottery Scratchers. It was a waste of money. We won 10, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 100, 120, 145, 245. So we lost $55. Not as bad as it feels, but we will not be cashing those in for more tickets. We'll be cashing them in for cash and moving on to something that's a little bit more lucrative. Brewery Shoes and Hobby Reviews. Go Dawgs.